second year here at the university. He's a head coach at Virginia Commonwealth in Oklahoma with three NCAA appearances in 08. Oklahoma went to the Elite Eight. Prior to Pitt, he set the limits of Duke and forced his alma mater. The last four is the associate head coach under Mike Krzyzewski. During those seven seasons, Duke was 255, seven NCAA appearances, 2017 ACC tournament champion, and 2015 national championship. I've had the opportunity to meet Coach Capel on a couple of occasions, and every single time I've met him, he's been extremely busy. But he's never been too busy to look me in the eye and make me feel like I was the most important person in the conversation, even though I was probably the most. Coach, I'm a 1988 graduate here at the University of Pittsburgh, and I'm a lifetime Pittsburgher. And I can't tell you how excited people are that you're here, and that we're really excited that you can get back to where it's been. So, welcome, and thank you so much for opening up your home for us to be here today. Thank you.
First and foremost, we appreciate you guys being here. Welcome. I think you've gotten a copy of our practice plan for today. So you'll see us do some skill work. We like to do skill work every practice, different points in the practice, sometimes starting, sometimes in the middle, sometimes in the finish. We like to have at least one, usually multiple segments of that. You'll see us working on our defense. Right now, we've only put in man. Next week, we'll start working on some zone defense. So everything you'll see today will be our man principles, some of the drills we do to kind of teach it, to reinforce it, to create good habits. You'll see some offense on there, some of the things that we're trying to run this year. We feel like the strength of our team. I'm not a big system guy. I think you play to the strengths of your team. I think we have a system, which is great. Say anything wrong with that, and then improve for us, our level, try to recruit to the system. I want to try to get the best players we can possibly get, regardless of position, to figure out a way to get those guys on the floor. That's one of the things that I learned, especially going back to Duke and working there for 7 years from Coach K. He used to have a saying, that if you figure out how to get your five best players on the floor, and then put together a system for that. That gives you the best chance to win. The better players are, the better players you have on the floor, the more opportunity you have to win. So, again, I appreciate you being here this morning. You know, growing up, the son of a high school coach, I remember sitting in stands like this when I was a little boy with my dad. He was a coach of tennis all around North Carolina. So, coaches, high school coaches, any coach, those guys, men and women, special to me, near and dear to my heart, because it reminds me of the time I spent with my dad. So hopefully we practice well. It's a late night lunch last night. Hopefully we can do some good stuff today. That'll have to use the code anyway. So thank you.
It's
gotta
be light. I'll send you one.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Cole, Murph, Kareem, TV, IT, you guys get up here. Let's go, blue. You guys get up here.
Let's go. It actually cut out a little now.
Thank you.
substitute.
Try not to just hit this, because that's what's possible.
Definitely don't hit this.
As long as that'll turn
off. You don't have money to get a new...
Trust me, dude, I can test the mirror. Just hold it in the middle.
It's like just... It's
fine, yeah. Hold it in the middle, and then...
And don't play straight on.
Yeah. Alright. See you later. Have a good one.
See ya.
Thank you. just zoom out. No, just put it up. Oh, just put it up.
Do you have to hold at this height? Can I just move a chair right here?
Yes.
I mean, like, can I just put this on a chair?
No.
Thing? What if I angle it to the wire?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
slam it on air?
Yeah.
Thank you.
they don't allow it. They don't allow a bad practice. They don't allow a bad day. They know the pulse of the team, and they know how to snap a guy out of it, snap a team out of it, get a team together and fall over. Hey, coach, give me 1 minute, give me 30 seconds, let me get the team. And that's what we're trying to build, you know, toward. So, does anybody have any questions? I know it's been a long morning for you guys, too. But if anyone has any questions, I'll answer for you. Appreciate you guys coming. Thank you so much. Good luck. If you guys ever want to come to practices or anything, just hit right where you are. I'm pretty much open all the time at our practices. So thanks so much.
Does everybody have a graphic tape the first time before I do the other? You want to pull them out? Rick, you want to make the winner? The box up. Hopefully they're still there. Okay, so the last, let's go to the last four digits, 8020. Right there, all right, come on down, come on down. All right, I'll get your contact information. Again, guys, thank you very much. Appreciate it. Continue to grow this and keep going and do more of these. So hope you enjoyed it. And again, thank you very much for coming.